It's one of the stranger legacies of the founder. Every practice begins with time and henko. All the Aikido principles are encapsulated in time and henko. Takes you a long time to appreciate that, as long as you do it right. So some of those principles, particularly not fighting with his power. Because if you fight with power, power will always win. But moving to his side is another one, where you're safe. Strong and stable. He pulls back. Hey, thank you, Matthew.